So when a person begins to raise up his voice of faith, because faith stands in the power of God, I'm telling you, my friend, faith is your connection to God's power. So you can imagine what happens when you begin to vocalize your faith. Not because something has changed. In fact, when you read all the utterances there, when those three Hebrew children were saying, our God will deliver us, they were facing fire. Did you hear me, somebody? When you begin to say, my God shall supply my needs, your pocket may be empty. Come on, somebody. When you begin to declare, no weapon formed against me shall prosper, 10 people may have ganged up against you. But faith is in the power of God. And nobody can withstand the power of God. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I said nobody can withstand. No enemy can withstand. No problem can withstand the power of God. So lift up your hand again. Say, I will become a voice of faith. I will become a voice of faith.